In celebrity news, fans across campus are mourning the end of an era. Towers West has filed for a divorce from Towers East, ending a 41-year-old partnership between the buildings.
The two met in 1970 after construction was finished and tied the knot 6 years later. Their wedding, which took place at Benton Chapel, was widely hailed as a symbol of true and pure love, and residents of both buildings enjoyed considerable tax benefits as a result of their union. Rumors of their marriage's uncertain future have been floating around ever since Towers West was seen with the Vanderbilt bookstore several months ago.
Now it's Splitsville for the iconic duo. Towers West has officially filed for divorce yesterday afternoon, citing irreconcilable differences between the two. The RA staffs of Towers East and West are reportedly meeting next week to initiate the formal separation process.
Lawyers for both parties have told Slant TV that the two are preparing for a complicated divorce, as they plan to split custody for over 900 residents living in the two residence halls.
As well, sources close to the couple told Slant TV that Towers West is expected to maintain custody of Rocket Subs and retake its maiden name, Carmichael.
Vanderbilt Senior Director of Housing Jim Kramka sent a statement out to students this morning regarding the divorce, saying, "The separation of Carmichael and Towers is a difficult decision that's tough for all of us. But rather than focus on the split, we should instead focus on everything their marriage has accomplished and look forward to a future of new possibilities for both buildings."
While many are heartbroken over the divorce, rumors are already flying about new romances elsewhere on campus. Many expect the addition of the college halls at Vanderbilt Barnard to improve the prospective dating scene, and some claim to have seen Towers East scoping out the newcomer.